is the 8th annual Beneath the Surface Dive and Beach Cleanup. So right now we just organized and set about 34 divers underneath the Harford Pier, which is the pier that's at the end in Avila Beach, and collected a bunch of trash and litter that was illegally dumped. And we clean off all the animals. Sometimes we'll find octopus, crabs, anemones, different things like that. We take the animals off, release them, put them back into the ocean, and collect all the trash and throw it away.
I went down and got to swim with some sea lions and found some cool stuff, a nice little Coke bottle and some flip-flops and some nice little trinkets that we brought back up, some plastic and some junk.
Okay.
So yeah, it was a lot of fun.
So ECOSLO this year, they told us about their Seas to Trees, and it's a countywide. There's a lot of different cleanups going on all at the same time, so we decided to partner our annual cleanup with their program to get a bigger outreach, more, what's the word?
Participation.
Yeah, more participation, just to get the whole county, whole community involved.